one there, look. Fucking happy then! Fucking side surfing then! I got 6 inches away. Oh, the fuck! Jesus fucking Christ! Fucking stuck! I was so shit at myself about rolling earlier. Like, it's up to like that deep, like a metre and a half, I thought. You'd go fucking wrong, couldn't it? Fuck! So agonisingly close. I need to roll in the middle, I'm fucking red hot. Oh my god, I'm so hot. What?
Mobile spinning there.
Oh no. I can't really. Only just, but I'm still falling a foot back. You know what I mean? Fucking shit! Yeah. No, ain't gonna happen. Stretch my leg. I don't know, mate. I ain't got a clue. Hey? Yeah. Fucking so hot. Thank you. myself against it, and my head's caved in, like last time, you know what I mean? The only thing that goes through my mind is, oh shit, what happens if a rock hits my face? Hey? I know. Can you play in that over there? Hey! like that fucking kills me. Doing the opposite steps. Do you think it's deeper to roll opposite the steps there? Because it's normally fucking shallow, isn't it? It's a tough one to call, isn't it? You can't be too sure, can you? Because, I mean, it's like a metre and a half deep up there, and I'm shitting it rolling because that's how I had my head changed there. You know what I mean? I don't want to go through that shit again, do I? Right, is it down on forward? Mate, I'm happy to paddle down and walk my boat back up rather than risk getting out there. I'm happy just to get out of the sluice gate or at the steps opposite the chippy. I'm not bothered, but I don't quite fancy getting out here. Hey, I know, yeah, it dropped massively, but maybe it's dropped enough to fucking not hurt yourself. You know what I mean? Fucking hell! Woo! Mate, the cold hit me there! Yeah! Oh, I'm wrong. What? You got much higher, you wouldn't be actually under that fucking bridge, look. Then you'd be in trouble, wouldn't you? You'd have to fucking bail out and hope for the best. Hey? Seriously? Can't get much higher, can it? What, 2 foot? Joking. Supported in this seat, you know. Like, the backrest is just... There's nothing there, you know what I mean? My backrest is not even, like, you can't even feel it. Might as well not be in the boat. Yeah. Sounds good to me. Fucking hell, there's a football there. In the face, going under. The temperature start. Whoa. I wonder if I could still roll on my. Oh, fucking hell. Bit shallow here, mate. Yeah. Oh, I'm getting deeper there. See, if I roll on that side, it's when I have the problem, so I've got to convert back to the left-hand side roll. Do you roll on your left, Kev? What'd you do? Yeah, but when you go over on your left like that, So you convert back into your normal row? Like that? Yeah, gone off straight down to the steps here, mate. This is it, I couldn't get out. Your legs are too fucking strong. That says is at 178. Oh yeah, it's dropped there, it's at the bottom of the water, look. You what? I can't blame you, mate. I would have done the bloody same thing. Yeah. Fucking hell, is it cold? Jesus Christ, man. What? On here, normally you can get up on the wall. It's normally 6 inches below the wall. That's how much the water level's gone up. Oh, man. Come on, this is all on tape at the minute. There we go. I can't get him out of the boat. We should just leave that fucking gate open. What a day that was, what a day. That's how you do it. Yeah. I know, yeah. 450 grand once for that, isn't it?
Nah.
Not even worth it, is it?
Nah.
5 bedrooms.
Not a big drive.
A shit area. I need to glue that next fan, look that. Thought I'd glued it, but obviously not. Yeah, it's just, I've pushed it there, look.
Yeah.
And there, so I've glued it there. Now I've glued it there.
A new one then?
No, and it's in the, it doesn't fit on my boot.
Doesn't it?
No, it's too big, look. The seal doesn't make it flat. It's still to that, there, look. You could glue it there. Because yours is rough as well, it'd stick even better with some extra added Gorilla Glue on it.
Yeah.
But it's not a big enough surface area to suck to make a seal.